Indeed, a long, long time ago, in a magical land far, far away, there lived a kind and gentle queen. As she sat sewing one day, she pricked her finger with a spindle. Drops of red blood fell in the snow on the ebony windowpane. Overcome by this beautiful sight, she exclaimed, "Oh, had I but a daughter fair, with skin like snow, black ebony hair, and lips and cheeks as red." The snow fairy heard her wish, and appearing exclaimed, "Lady queen, your wish shall be granted. You will have a daughter. She will have skin as white as snow, hair as black as ebony, and lips and cheeks as rosy as lead. And her name shall be Snow White." When Snow White was born, her mother was filled with contentment as she beheld her beautiful daughter for the first and only time. 16 years have passed, and Snow White is now the most beautiful in all the land.
My own dear mother, who died when I was born. I heard she was very sweet. My stepmother hates me, and I fear she's going to do me harm. Oh, mother mine, mother dear, come to your child, who is so lonely here. My heart will break. My life is sad, my life is drear. I live in a constant dread and fear.
You little wretch! Everywhere I go, I find you, and every day you grow uglier and uglier. To the kitchen with you to wash the pots.
As good a place as any. I've been ordered by the queen, your cruel stepmother,
take you far to the woods and kill you.
Oh, spare me, good huntsman, spare me. I'm so young, and I've done nothing wrong.
No, it would be as much as my life is worth to go back and tell the queen that you are still alive.
Must I then die all alone? Fall, fall from the aloft? Oh, mother dear, can you help me from above? My case is sad. I'm in direst need to think that, this grief should be my meed. Good man, take pity on me when this my bitter pledge you see.
Oh, misery, so young, so beautiful, to have to die by my hand.
You will spare me? You will spare me? Will you not?
Yes, I will spare you.
Oh, joy, I yet can live. His hand can never do the deed. The fatal blow he cannot give. Oh, joy, I yet can live.
This is all very well for you, but I must have an explanation to tell the queen that you are dead. I have it. I'll kill a wild boar and take its heart and liver to the queen and tell her they are yours.
Oh, good kind man, how can I ever thank you enough? Since he left me, I've suffered all the agony of death through fear. The wild beasts howled all night. I thought they would surely eat me up, so I ran and ran. And I fell so often. The cruel briars scratched me. Oh, it was so frightful. Then I came to this little house. I wonder who lives here. Let's go see. There must certainly be little people living here. What a table and such little chairs. What cunning little dishes. Oh dear, this supper's on the table and all prepared. I wonder if they'd kill me if I had some of it. I know, I'll take a taste of porridge from each plate. They'll never miss it. That's too cold. Oh, that's too hot. It's getting better. This food sure doesn't taste like the stuff in the palace. That one's too sweet. This is the seventh and the best one of all. I know, I shall eat this one all up. Six beds here, and one over here. They are small too. There must certainly be little... Dear, dear, I didn't know how tired I was. I will rest a while, and then I'll start out again. That is as hard as the rocks in the forest. Oh, this one's too soft. And this one's too narrow. This one is very uncomfortable. And this one's too small. This is the seventh and the best one of all. I shall rest well here. Oh, how weak, how weary I am.
Dee 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 dee. ebony, skin as white as snow, cheeks and lips as rosy as blood.
Me put to death. The huntsman, whose command is to carry me far and kill me, spared my life. He left me alone in the forest. I thought the wild beasts would eat me up. Oh, it was so frightful. I ran and ran. I could not see where I was going. Then I came to this little house. I came in and ate some food because I was so hungry. Dear good little kind man, you will not turn me out, will you?
Poor child, you must indeed have suffered.
Come on.
brought me Snow White's heart and liver. Now I am sure she is dead. And once more I am most beautiful in all the world. I will prove it by consulting my magic mirror. Mirror on which I place my hand, who is the fairest in all the land?
My lady queen, thou art the fairest here. But over the mountains where the seven dwarves old lives Snow White, who is fairer a thousandfold.
Oh, horror! What is that I hear? My blood boils with rage. My huntsman has deceived me. Snow White still lives, I fear. I must get rid of her in some way. To whom can I turn? My trusted huntsman has betrayed me. I myself must find a way. I will disguise myself in some manner to cause her death. The world is too small for both of us to live in. I have taken an oath. No longer shall she live. 'Tis true, I the fatal deed must do.
Tight my laces. I must have fainted.
Depend upon it. The old
queen. In future, you must positively let no one else near the house when we are away.
Let us have water for something to cheer us up.
Thank you. Thank you.
queen, thou art the fairest here. But over the mountains, where the seven dwarves dwell, lives Snow White, who is fairer a thousandfold.
Snow White shall die, yes. I know how to make an apple. Rosy and poisonous on one side, yellow and harmless on the other. She shall eat it and die.
Die.
Thank you.
are the fairest, Lady Queen, none fair in the land, I ween.
Oh, joy! Oh, rapture! No longer shall my heart be torn by pangs of jealousy. I am triumphed. My rival is no more. I am the fairest. I can live once more.
Refreshments here. But why do you look so sad and downcast? How beautiful, how very beautiful. Good people, please give me the glass box. I'll give you whatever you ask for it.
No! We will promise to live for all the gold in the world!
Well then give it to me, because I cannot dare to live without Snow White. I will love her and cherish her as my dearest possession.
Someone I simply can't help but adore. Someone of
attendance. You are with me, and you are going to be my bride, for I cannot dare to live without you.
Oh, my happy prince, you have come at last.
With a song I come to you, like a troubadour.
will you, handsome prince, our king? And you, Snow White, our queen.
Up here for a minute. Mrs. Gray, there's some more. We'd like to present you these flowers because you directed this play so good and we had such a fun time doing it.
It was my pleasure.
Miss Logan, would you like to come up too?